Security was stepped up at the frontier between France and Spain. Many residents in European border towns are used to crossing from one country to another several times a day, but not anymore. Now they must provide documentation stating whether they are heading home, to work or to the doctor.
You have to prove that you work here if you want to pass. You're going to the doctor?
This Frenchman lives in Spain, but receives his medical treatment in France.
There are some urgent cases like mine. I can't not cross. I have cancer and I need treatment.
Checks like this one are in place along all borders, including in the Schengen area, triggering long queues such as in Lithuania, which was some 60 kilometers long. And for the next 30 days, there is a Europe-wide travel ban on non-EU nationals, with some exceptions such as long-term residents and healthcare workers. It's up to member states to implement the ban, and Germany put it in place immediately. It's a drastic measure that EU leaders hope will stop the spread of COVID-19.
Europe's external frontiers have closed because some countries are less able to track and prevent the departure of potentially ill citizens.
While there is a consensus on the need for Europe to slam its borders shut, countries are choosing individually which measures they roll out domestically.